It tells us clearly that Satan has agents and that Satan himself has deceived many people. He comes and can masquerade himself as an angel of light. He can disguise himself as a good angel. Okay, and it says don't be deceived and don't be so surprised or don't be shocked that he has agents, workers, even in the church that disguise and masquerade themselves as true Christians, as true pastors, as true leaders. But many of them are agents of Satan. They have been planted there by the devil. And so you can't be naive and gullible and deceived. You cannot be so simple-minded as to think that just because a person comes with a nice suit or a nice outfit, nice shoes and a nice Bible, and they pull up in a nice car and you go up in the church and they up in that pulpit talking about God, just because they're up in that pulpit talking about God does not mean that they know God or have a covenant with God or that they love Jesus or have a relationship with Jesus or that they've been born again or saved or redeemed by the blood. The devil is a liar. Many of these people are deceitful workers. They are agents of the devil. I'm telling you right now, they are masquerading themselves, okay, as true ministers, as ministers that are called by God, but they are self-appointed, they are not anointed, and they're going to hell, and they're there to profit from you and deceive you and lead you to hell. And that's the truth. I'm telling you right now, this is going on in the body of Christ, in the church. All over the world, this is happening. People see church, a lot of these leaders, they see church as a hustle. They go and get a internet license, a license off the internet, or a license from somewhere, or a Bible college, a seminary, whatever, and they quickly get out of there and get that paperwork, and then they start these churches, and they get that money. That's what's happening. But God is raising up his army, his end time remnant. This, I'm telling you, this end time generation that is going to expose these false prophets, these false elders, deacons, apostles, evangelists, all these different leaders out there, these false teachers. The Bible warns us that before the coming of the Lord, there would be many false prophets that would rise up, that there would be many false teachers and preachers that would rise up to fleece God's flock, to deceive God's people. But God has, listen, he is raising up men and women who will stand on the front lines, his end time army, who will, listen, safeguard the word, who are guardians of the truth. That's right, guardians of the truth.